Listen to me and you listen good, son. You think those biters out there are dangerous? Huh. What you gotta watch out for is right in here, locked up with us. Yeah, I'm talking about people. Of course, I'm talking about people. You know why? Because people are goddamn unpredictable. Biters, you know what they're gonna do. They're gonna bite. But you get somebody in here, somebody who's used to living the good life, somebody spoiled, pampered, and then all of a sudden they're sleeping on the floor and eating cat food and nobody gives two fucks who they are anymore. That kind of thing, and you pay attention to this, that kind of thing will screw with your mind worse than any zombie. Zombies, that's too strange, too far out of the human experience, too far off script for most people's minds. But somebody who's used to living like a king and now they're worse than a beggar, they understand that. And they're the ones to watch out for, because they will fucking snap in a heartbeat, and you don't have the slightest idea what they're capable of or what they'll do. So be careful and keep a weapon handy.
Yeah, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for homicidal one percenters.
Some hurt on him. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not done with you. Here, let's do this. I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you. are you going? You don't like my company?
Ah! ready to give up.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Get off!
Thank you. deal.
Something. I'm open for business dusk till dawn.